voice. You understand me. You understand me. You understand me, God. You understand me. So I throw all my cares before you. My doubts and fears don't scare you. You're bigger than I thought you were. You're bigger than I thought. So I stop all negotiations with the God of all creation. You're bigger than I thought you were. You're bigger than I thought you were.
My dear friends, today let us reflect Gospel of Matthew, chapter 9, verses 14 to 17. We see Jesus charged the Pharisees to change their way of thinking about God, who restricted God to mere miserly old man, who keeps accounts of everything, who keeps all the wrongs that people do. God is not like that. So Jesus is telling us today not to limit God by the old wineskins, with our old ideas. Rather, God is so great that He would burst those wineskins of old ideas, old thinking. The new wineskins really are without limit for God's love, because God's love is infinite. We cannot just comprehend God, but in faith, we should believe He is more forgiving, more generous, and more loving than we can possibly think of.